And before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget, if you like it, really help me out, Green Bridge Tutorials, I'm ready only for you. If you want to find this ore, you must find Corrupted or Crimson Biome. For example, Corruption World look like that. And yes, you hear this music. After that, simply go underground. And here try to find very special items with name Demon Altar. And simply destroy this stuff. And you can destroy this altar only when you kill Wool of Flesh boss and Tool New World in hard mode. Also, if you want destroy, you must use only hammer. Not this hammer. And you can use only these hammers, which you can craft only in hard mode. It is PV hammer. Mash hammer, which you can simply buy from Truffle NPC, most valuable NPC in the game, of course. Spectre hammocks, which you can craft in Mithril anvil with spectral bars, so it is cheap. And Hrolfit chuck hammer and war hammer you can craft only with Hrolfite bars, which you can craft from Hrolfit ores, which you can find in underground jungle when you kill Plantera and several mechanical bosses. So, not very big story. And with all the stuff you can brick. Every time when you brick altar, in this game appear small amount in Mithril underground or Adamantine. Because Adamantine it is equivalent of Mithril in Terraria game system. As you can see, I destroy several altar, and now we can go and search Mithril. After that, we must go on cavern lair. Usually, it is here I find myself in underground lair, but under underground lair you find cavern lair. Usually, on this level, you find big cavern or caves. As you can see, it is caverns lair, and so on. Very important stuff, if you already explore map, you can always find Mithril. It is usually and fastest way to explore cavern layers or underground layers, it is of course Rod of Discord, Infinity Teleport, without mana or ammo. Perfect. Also, you can collect this ore only with if your drill have at least 110 pickaxe power. For example, for this Stardust drill have 225 pickaxe power. So it is very good pickaxe. Cool. Usually Mithril look like that. Very light blue stuff, as you can see in the map. It looks like light blue. As you can see, perfect. And as you can see, also you can find Mithril on underground layer. Wow, cool. Also, if you want craft all Mithril items from the game, you need 620 ores. Yes. Also, if you have any question or suggestion, please leave all the stuff in comment section below. I try my best and read all this cool stuff. See you soon, guys.